Hi, I'm Gary from Colby Cruisers, and I'm going to show you how easy it is to put your boogie bike together. First, we're going to start by removing all the parts from the box. Parts consist of the frame, the handlebars, the front wheel, wheel nuts and washer, seat post, and the seat. The only thing you're going to need for this that's not included is a 15 and a 13 millimeter wrench, which is standard in any metric wrench set. I like to start by first taking the handlebars, which include the compression nut, which holds the handlebars in place, aligning it and inserting it down into the neck on the frame. Then I'll take the 13 millimeter wrench, tighten this up until it's snug. Next, we're going to take the seat post in the seat and insert the post into the bottom of the seat. And once again, use the 13 millimeter wrench to snug the bolts on both sides of the seat post. Then we're going to insert the seat post into the neck on the frame and push it down to the desired position. Then we will tighten this up by scooting the compression clamp to the side until it is snug and your seat is secure. Then we'll flip the seat or the bicycle over. Remove the nuts and the washers from the front wheel. Insert the wheel into the grooves on the frame. Then place the washer with the key into the hole to secure the wheel. And then repeat the same on the other side. Once we've done that, take the 15 millimeter wrench and tighten until it's snug on both sides. And now you're ready to boogie.